What's up, everybody? Dr. Pete here. We are at Imperial Palace. This dude is getting you in the wrong part of town. 53 and a 66 elite zone. That's probably a lot of potion in, because I use a lot of potions here. But anyway, we are here in Imperial Palace. This is the last part of the run on this setup of luck, which hasn't been too bad. Lego has been pulled, and a pair of loaded dice. So I may say this has been the most successful. I don't technically know. If you're gonna eat that rabbit's foot, nom 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 nom. My common focus potion that's all floating around. Lame. And let us start. Not with fresh water, but the supply stockpile. This video is sponsored by Coffee. Thank you, Coffee. Without you, I would not be able to exist. Oh. I'm gonna drown. Okay. Beer. Mustache. That area. That area of the beard. Oh no. Oh no. Blah. Bad timing, that. Bah. My God. Game, I still need greatsword bumps. Except you're gonna give them to me. They're just gonna shoot me. There's no dodging it because they have aimbot. Thank you. there, you cannot do it. I hope he'll move, because he does not. Musketeers cleared out. Thank you for that. I don't know what the concealed vault is. I've never seen that before. Is that the lost sack of coins respawn? Dungu. Reset. I was like a wall sack of coins, but brain down, but there's motion. But lost like the coin can only come out of a week. I don't know. Stop trying to question it. Woot. 11 wildwood. Nice. So I'm not able to really grind as much as I like. Really kinda need the materials at all times. Nothing really all that great. Shrine Master Yang, you okay there, buddy? No, okay. Just works. Just works. Even a year into it, it just works. Stop stomping, Yang. Thank you. That was pretty smooth, too bad. It was not all that great, but hey. It happens. Now, can I make this jump? Yes. I go too far in? Maybe. Okay, stretch. Chew away from that last chest. That's okay. That'll work. I ain't gonna try experiments. I do know one thing that will work. Get him in trip. of the Frostfire. Thomas here in Thornton, and we're the very Anyway, this is Dr. Pease with another episode of Luck vs. No Luck, looking for the magical spot of luck over here in the old Evanscale, at the Imperial Palace. I hope you all have all the luck in the world, and I will catch y'all next time.